Hi everybody, it's Amy. $8.50. They have these for $8.50, guys. They have them at Dollar Tree for $1. Talk about markup. Wow. So guys, let's get right into it. Ton of clearance going on at my Big Lots. So they have this little owl, and it is $2.50. Like you put your little scrubber in or your SOS pad. They have these bowls for $3. Little Americana bowls, they are plastic. This I think is pretty cool. Farm Fresh Creamery. It's a very, very cool canister. And they have this marked down to $3.50. I just think this is really neat. There's so much stuff, I'm not gonna go through every single thing, but I'm gonna go through quite a few items. They have these plastic plates. They're down to $2 from $2.50. Not an amazing deal. But like I said, this is an alert video. I want you to go out and see what your Big Lots has. This is regular price, might be just shoved in here. These are still very expensive. This is the packaging from Christmas. We have some random placemats. Still not that big of a discount. The plates are marked down to $10 for a 16-piece set. These knives, I really like these. I've had these in the past. They're 50% off. I really, really like them a lot. These are gorgeous. They are glass, down to $5, so 50% off. I wish I used these. I love them, but I really don't need them, but they are nice quality. Wooden pillar candle holders marked down to $5, so that's 50% off, right? Yes, okay, 50% off. Got some baking pans marked down to $4. We've got, this is different. Rubbermaid storage. Well, that was an epic fail. I couldn't open it. So we're gonna move on. The clock is priced at $10.50. We've got the Square Meals 9-piece lunch set marked down to $5. We've got the under cabinet storage. That's marked down to $7. Also by Rubbermaid. I love this sign. It's so pretty. It's marked down to $10.50. There's a lot of different artwork, guys, but to pull all of these out would be really, really difficult. And you're probably not going to have exactly the same ones on clearance at your store. You may not, but it would make a huge mess. So I'm just going to give you a little sneak peek. Bless your heart. See if I can get you a price on this one. Down to $6, right? Yeah. This pillar is down to $8.40. They have such a weird clearance system. $8.40. These are pretty. $5.60. I don't know. I don't know. I like this a lot. No clearance sticker, just regular price. I'm not sure. Got some curtains, window panels. 20 down to $20. Huge clearance price. Let's see. It's down to $7.50. Blanket is down to $22.50. $31 for the quilt set. This is kind of cool, huh? It's heavy. Marked down to $10.50. There, I can't even see the sticker price on there. It's faded. Sorry, guys. Some towels down to 295. Not a big savings. No. Down to $1.25. What do we got? Dinosaurs playset down, marked down to 7. Random Christmas stuff not marked on clearance. Got a red light, $4. Okay, so they have this wine cork holder thing. I don't know what it is. It's kind of cool. It comes with corks. Got this clock. Marked down to 14. Got a little angel lamp. Trying to see what's back here. It's pretty. $6. Oh. Oh, it's a candle holder. Sorry. The numbers are so faded on some of these, they're hard to see. That's regular price, but I'm sure it's on clearance. You're just gonna have to have someone scan things if they're not marked, I guess. A little solar light, $7. We have the wallets here, marked down to $5. Toy up there. Can't see the price, guys. I'm sorry. What are these? Brillo sweep and mop. Four deep cleaning pads. They're marked down to 150. Do any of you use this? Dry pads, wet pads. So it's like a Swiffer, I guess, right? Trying to show you guys. Yeah, these are for the dry pads. Okay. Ironing board, like holder, two down to $2. Okay, then they have some decorative rods. 10.50, marked down from 15. Take a peek. Also have some like table covers, tablecloth, $6.30 for the fabric circular tablecloth. We have some vinyl, plastic with vinyl lining, and they have this one like white rod, $6.30. And guys, they also have some of these storage containers. Down to $6. This is usually in the garage, the craft room, the office. It's got a removable tray. What I like about this is the handle actually folds flat, which is so nice if you want to store one on top of the other. But yeah, pretty simple, but pretty cool. This doesn't lock very easily though. Not sure what's up with that. And then last but not least, they have these pretty little bins. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to hit the thumbs up button. I really appreciate it. I'll talk to you guys very soon.